So you saw Matthew's notice online?
Yes, yes.
Very cool. What appealed to you about coming down here today? Was it the music, time period, or just the fact that it's film?
Well, Matthew Modine has a really great reputation. He's done a lot of interesting things, a lot of documentaries. So I was just curious to see what he was going to do. I didn't know if he'd done a feature film before, but it seemed like something he was really passionate about and something that he was really putting his heart into. And I was, to be honest, I was a little skeptical at first because I was like, why is he coming down to audition No Names? But I thought, you know, maybe in some realm this could be potentially a real audition. So I decided to take a chance and come down, and apparently it is, and I'm really excited, and he was very sweet and, you know, generous and open, and it's great that he's seeing sort of no-name actors and actresses. It's great.
I saw the notice. Well, the first thing I thought of was Any Given Sunday, and I was just like, I know him, I know this guy, who is he? And then of course I looked it up, I was like,